Alrighty then, good day my fellow air pirates. It is AirPirateCid, and I'm here today to show you how to get the Kikuichimonji, or the K-Sword in Golden Sun, hassle-free. Alrighty then, here we go. First thing is first. You need to run up to this room right here in the Venus Lighthouse to where it actually has the stone right there. And I'm going to cut down my volume. Because, I mean, that's a little bit loud. I mean, it might be picking up pretty decently on the microphone, but I don't think that you really need to hear the music. But anyways, you need to run up here first. Go on ahead and save your game. Alright, yeah, overwrite that file. Alright, your game has been saved. Okay, well, you need to completely shut off the game, right? No soft resetting. After that, you need to load up the game again. Alright, there we go. It is now loading with no sound. There we go. Alright, but yeah, need to load up the game again. Remember, no self-resetting. Go on ahead and continue that save file. Run around a little bit up until you get into a random battle. Come on, where are you? There we go, and the first enemy that you will fight is a Fenrir and an Ice Gargoyle. Now, the way that I've always gotten this to work is use Clay Spire, use Flare Wall, use Tornado, and then after that, use Ice Horn. Yes, this is all very specific. You have to do all of this. So they're going to take it up the butt, pretty much. Now after that, don't be alarmed if the Ice Gargoyle dies. Alright, now you want to defend, use a Mars Jenny, defend, and use Wish. I'm not sure if it's Wish or Wish Well, but either way, I'm pretty sure that this will work out. Now after that, kill it with Scorch, and it is down for the count. And, okay, well, apparently I haven't leveled up. And there you go. You get the Kikuichimonji. I finally pronounced it right. Finally. It's the Kikuichimonji. There you go. That is the fast and hassle-free way of obtaining one of these swords. And yeah, for the sake of my Let's Play, I had to actually go on ahead and get one just to save myself the time and trouble of actually getting one legitly for this LP. So there you go. That's the fast and easy way how to farm one of these little bad boys. So anyways, I hope that you enjoy this little bonus video on how to get the Kikuichimonji, or the K-Sword, and I will see you in the rest of my Let's Play. Thank you for watching. Still an awesome background music.